there are some workstations where the operator needs to work with hands overhead position. So this can make a little bit of stress of the muscles, and we are in search of some solutions to improve this condition.
The first time I put on the exoskeleton, it was a strange sensation, but as I carried on working, it felt more and more practical to have my arms supported. There are various models, but I found one that was the most practical and in the end the most comfortable to work with.
After the trials, we find that with the use of the device, we can reduce up to 60% of muscular effort. In Nissan, we have a lot of new technologies that are used in our cars, so we want to also use new technologies for our employees. We have been trying these new technologies with a very good results.